Hi guys, I'm Eric and welcome to the channel with Cherry. As you know, it's June, so that means grill season is on. So today we're gonna be making this outdoor grill cart. Here is the overview of this project. I will leave in the comment below the material and the current list for this project. For this project, the wood that I'm using is cedar and pine. For the tabletop, we are going to glue and clamp. It's not necessary to use bucket holes. Using a jigsaw, we make a 18 inches hole. On 1.5 inches from the edge, we pre-hole, and now we secure the 2x4s on each side.
Now we connect the 4x4s with the 2x4s. And then we secure the 4x4s with the tabletop. Now we install the rails that they're going to support the shelf. For the shelf, I'm using a fence board. These are cheap and exactly the width that I need. Now I add a 2x4 in the front and the back for a better stability. And now we add the wheels. Now, this is the tricky part for one person. And now one coat of spar urethane. Thank you. the final product. If you have any questions about the project, please put it in the comment below. And remember to subscribe to the channel and hit the like button. And see you next time. Adios.